Grand jury indicting Brandon Toesland with two more charges related to Mason Dominguez's sister. He's alleged of choking the girl two separate times, once with his arm, then again with a vacuum cord. She was 6 years old at the time. Toesland is already in jail for the death of 4-year-old Mason and then stashing his body in a freezer. Prosecutors seeking capital punishment in this case.